cozy place they have here. I had no idea this valley could get more depressing.
Why are you here? Some of us can no longer see our cause. They try and prevent anyone new from joining. What is it you need? You want our help? We have obligations. A dragon could appear any day now. Then you are the one. Dragon Slayer. We will join your forces. We'll leave with you to your home and do as you command. What do you need our help with? We have seen the witch walk into the old ruins. She visited the Wyvern. We believe that you'll find what you're looking for there.
Well, strange. I do think their leader made a good point. The knife is probably with the Wyvern. Now take out the witch once and for all.
Resurrect the dead. I taught others.
She's weak.
Elor, burn! Found it. The dagger. Clever guy. Crowan will succeed where I failed.
Find rest among the eyes. He just saved a lot of lives. When your you're done here, you can return home. We have found allies in strange places, but we'll need everyone in the fight to come. We also gathered valuable resources while taking out a big threat to Elor. You did well. Time to go home.
It's great you're here. I'm confident that I know where the dragon is. While you were on your adventure fighting an army of dead soldiers, I was reading. It really was. Anyways, I was reading, and the more and more I read about the dragons, the less it made sense that it attacked your farm. People can't order dragons around, unless Crowan corrupted it or something. Somehow brainwashed it to do his bidding? This made me realize where he could be. There's an ancient prison in the mountains where dangerous people or creatures were kept. The dragon has been flying back in the same direction every time it was spotted recently. I'm fairly confident he's there. Thank you. The info was here all along. I just found it. Be careful. There's still a lot of work left.
That prison was a failed experiment. I'm not excited to go back there, but Fane is right. There's a good chance the dragon is there.
Oh, here we go. I see that smirk, young man. Yeah, I'm a dwarf, so what? I heard what happened to your Kyle. He's dead. Don't give me any of your height jokes. I can jump up high enough to whack you across the face. Ah, the Sentinel.
I'm sorry, Master Sentinel. My name is Thodir, proud crafter of Barbor. It was wrong of me to assume you came here for the wrong reasons.
Nice to meet you, too.
I won't take up much of your time. I'm a fine crafter, and I will help you in any way that I can. I will also, when you visit new places, make sure to come back. I'm sure I'll be able to craft you new things. Just bring me the parts, and I'll...
Aron!
I had no clue what she was talking about. Funny name, just wondering if it was walk up to the crafting station.
Sir, you sure look proud, but do you feel accomplished? Did you just get... Oh. You'll be back, won't you?
I remember this place. We created it after liberating Eivor. We used it to lock up a lot of different creatures we didn't want wandering around. A riot broke out. Everyone was fighting each other. I heard stories of people dying and then returning as angry spirits. The prison warden Ulrich ended up locking down the entire place. If Crowan is keeping the dragon locked up in here, it will be deep inside the prison. Some keys now.
Thank you.
I guess the ghost stories were true after all. Passage to the next room freeze as well. This has a terrible feeling to it. I hope the dragon is here. no ovens here. But the next room is still trapped behind a frozen wall.
Thank you.
This is it. This is the door that leads to the outside prison. We should be able to find the key in Ulrich's room. If I remember correctly, there was another path in this room that should lead us there. I remember those barrels. The ones next to the door leading outside. If you shoot them, it might reveal tunnel. There we go. They must have had a collapse or something. Trapped himself in here during the riot. It's impressive that he managed to keep most prisoners in. Now that we have the key, we can find the dragon. Failed an old friend. Again. He's been attacking many Krillian outposts, yet I still hope there's a chance that we could save him. There he is. It pains me to say it, but I can sense that he's too far gone to save. His head's filled with anger and lies. He will attack you and he won't stop. Be ready.
drug against Crowan. We just saved a lot of lives.
My name is Ygra, daughter of Ilri, who is the watcher and commander of Shadow's Edge. Of course. Many Krillian nobles and traders have vacation homes at Shadow's Edge. The town has a high wall, beautiful homes, and a lot of people living there. Because of the many people, it also has a strong military presence, commanded by the former mercenary Ilri, my mother. The spell that once separated us from people beyond Shadow's Edge has been broken. This meet my mother has not been herself. She called back all the soldiers and has locked herself up in her room from which she sends orders now. It's just me and a handful of other soldiers who still seem to retain their senses. Someone must have done something to her. I need your help. We will. Thank you. Let's go as soon as possible.
I'm impressed. He killed the witch. We will continue with our plans. Grat, you will keep the Krillian army under pressure. And soon I shall return with an army unlike anything Elor has ever seen before.
Shadow's Edge. This is where Crowan went before he was corrupted. Something must have happened here. He left the council because he had met someone. Someone he loved. If we have time, I'd like to investigate what happened to him. But I know you have your mission.